So this puts us in a good position to be able to go back to that question that we looked at before. So let's look at it a little bit differently this time. So if our hypothesis space is the set of functions that take 10-bit inputs, and there's a hypothesis corresponding to returning each of those 10 bits, separate hypotheses. One returns the first bit, one returns the second bit, and so on. And now we have a target of epsilon equals 0.1. So we would like to return a hypothesis whose error is less than or equal to 0.1. And we want to be pretty sure of it. The error or failure probability needs to be less than or equal to 0.2. And let's just say for concreteness that our distribution over inputs is uniform.
Okay.
So given this setup, how many samples do we need to PAC learn this hypothesis set?
Okay.
And remember, the algorithm that we're going to use is we're going to draw a sample of the size that we want. Then we are going to be confident that we've epsilon exhausted that version space. And so anything that left in the version space should have low error. And that procedure should fail with probability no more than 0.2.
Right. So it should succeed with probability 0.8.
Yeah.
Or better.
Okay. Do you think we can work that through?
I think we can.
All right. Let's do it.
Okay. Go.